ornery girl who nobody sees because she can't see herself, even with prescription lenses. Morning, afternoon, and evening are her only words that she doesn't recognize anymore and won't ever again. When time doesn't seem to exist inside a world that used to be in color, the ticking of a clock is nothing more than heresy to an ordinary girl. From morning until dawn, every single day without fail, an enchantment placed on her by a lying society claims, if I'm not happy, I'm worthless, and nobody wants to feel numb. But good girls are always empty inside.